So you see this up here? Yes, that's right, we found a shrine. So let's go take a look at it. Unfortunately, during these times, using a communal washing thing is not exactly the smartest thing, and this is the first time that I've seen it at a shrine. The cleansing area is actually just closed off and netted off. This also could be, it seems there's quite a few crows around here, so I might just be reading into nothing and everything. Now you're probably asking, what's with a fish shiv? Well, basically these hanging fishies, they are to resemble a very cute holiday that is Kodomo no Hi, which is otherwise known as Child's Day. It's part of the golden week that you have in Japan, and these little floating fishies are wafting in the breeze to celebrate Kodomo no Hi. It is not specifically to the shrine, but people hang these outside of anywhere they want to spread the happiness that is the celebration of Child's Day. And this shrine has just gone nuts with fish everywhere. I love the fact that they added koi carp over there. It's a really nice touch. And I just really like how they look. They're just bringing a lot of happiness right now, especially. Okay, so this was Fushimi Inari Daimyojin Shrine, and it's a really great shrine to look at. I think they added influence of like the fishies floating everywhere definitely adds to the shrine, but there's so many little extras, like little trinkets and little additions that are around the back corner, and it's just like, it was a really good idea to come out today. Not having many big adventures, but the adventures that I do have, you appreciate them just that little bit sweeter. Get the little adventures when you can, but do it within your own safety, please. Come check it out if you're in the area. It's really awesome. All the information will be below. And take care out there, stay safe, stay at home, and appreciate the awesomeness of the world when you can do. I am Shiverz. This was a final shrine and I found it, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!